Single? Okay, let's go. I usually spend some time in the character creator of this game, but I'm not gonna spend so much on this one. I'm just gonna check it out and that's it. But there's not much to do in this game, like Monster Hunter Rise, for example. Wow, it's been a long way. What's this? Her helmet? Hey, this was one of my friend's boys back in Monster Hunter 3. Nice. Okay, that's it. This is my hero. And your name shall be, Speroni. You know, the Peroni's cousin? Exactly. There you go, Speroni. Yeah, this is my character. Oh, that's right, this game has online already. Yeah, let me play. Can you play now? Yeah, so I want to check out the first Monster Hunter game. Because I've been playing a lot of Monster Hunter Rise recently. Oh, this is Krusty. Oof! Okay, that's better. Yeah, so I just played a lot of Monster Hunter Rise and I want to check out the first game. I never played the first Monster Hunter game. I started with Monster Hunter 3 on the Nintendo Wii. So I want to see what the first game has to offer. The humble origins of the franchise. And there's a Speroni. With his hair helmet. Oh my god, this is... This brings memories of Monster Hunter 3. I have nothing. Not even weaponry. Like, in the newer ones you have at least one of every weapon. Hello. Hello. I'm gonna guess they say absolutely nothing. This is the tutorial, maybe. Oh! Oh, you outrun with R2. Okay. Do you want to be a hunter too? Yeah, I want to hunt anything. Okay, so this is Monster Hunter indeed. Can you have I have no money, right? Can you have a greatsword? Wait, this is all the kind of weapons there are? No, there's no way. There's not even a longsword? I mean, I'm not a longsword guy, I'm a greatsword mainly. I guess I may unlock weapons later on. Okay, where's the violence? Maybe let's see. This Monster Hunter indeed! Hey, this chat. Oh, this feels so arcade. Oh, the chief is probably the only different NPC of the village. Okay. What is a hunter? I'm just a little pile of secrets. Well, okay, so what do I buy out? Set? I guess I buy the leather of the set. Oof. Okay, that's not as fast as the new one. Okay, I'm Leatherman now. There's no leather shoes? Okay, green pants, I guess. Okay, now I'm a hunter. Find raw meat. These are the quests that everyone likes in the Monster Hunter franchise. Well, this is the tutorial, so I'm not gonna say anything. But I guess this game is not so different from the new ones, right? Huh? Oh. Oh my god, the controls are different. What? I attack with right stick? Are you? No way. Is that an issue of my controller or something? Or you actually attack with right stick? Why am I beeping? Is this my controller or? Okay, I wanted to stop. Can I change controls or something? What am I beeping? Stop beeping. Can I see the combos in this game? There's no hunter log or something like that. Friends. Combo lead. No, that's not the combo lead though. I was thinking about that. Okay, I guess this is something. First ever Monster Hunter show. Damn! Okay, that's how you run. That's in every game. Sharpness. I know. swords. Right analog stick, draw sword. Oh, please don't. Oh, you attack with the right stick? Are you insane? Oh my. Oh, that killed my mood to play this game. Why am I beeping? Can I stop beeping? Okay. Now this is the Monster Hunter. With a right stick at the... The controls are different from the new ones. Even from Monster Hunter 3. How do I stop beeping? Wait, so now I think about it. The only way to control camera is with R1. L1. Oh, this is gonna be tough. Oof. Hey. Yeah. So this is gonna be something. Oh, this actually killed my I have to actually fight a big monster to how actually feel the game to feel it, but oof. Oof. Quest completed, thank you. Quest completed. Huh? I get it. Thank you for the 50 money, friend. Now I wonder how much will the game take to throw me a big monster quest. To hunt that great jaggy or some crap like that. Whatever it's the weakest monster in the game. Now you must expend 2 hours harvesting flowers. Very mid. Oh, these are the tutorials. Ugh. I know how to play the game, friend. Well, not this one specifically for reasons, but anyway. No, I'm gonna barbecue or something. The barbecue. If I use the blue box better, look at the item. I also need meat. How do I stop the beeping? Am I gonna beep through the whole game? Chief, how do I stop beeping? I stop beeping! Okay, so how do I beep again? Why? I didn't press anything weird. Do I beep every time I press L1? Can I stop beeping? Okay, whatever. Please don't beep. I can't even combo with the sword and shield. Are you kidding me? Is there any combo? Okay, that's a combo. Okay, that's the basic combo. Okay, this is all the combo I have with the sword and shield? That's kinda bad. Something tell me this game is not as fun as the other ones. Because I know the PSP ones are the better, as the good Monster Hunter games of the old school. Well, that's what people say, I don't know, I never had a PSP.
Die.
That's a combo with this thing. This is tough to play. That's the topic of this video. The game is hard to play. I mean, but will it be good? I guess it's Monster Hunter. It's Monster Hunter in its most basic form, so. Hey! Do I actually need to do a good one to win? Hey. That's it, I win. How do I win? Okay, I need to deliver well done. So I hope to fight a big monster someday, sometime. How this game not throw you like 30 gathering quests before fighting a stupid jaggy or something? There's one. Hey. Do I beat every time I attack or something? Okay. Is there emotes in this game? I don't see emotes. Okay. Quest complete, dodo. At least this game gives you autosave. I don't mind that in a corner. We need to do all the tutorials first. I know how to play, man. Well, at least the game is throwing you a tutorial. I think Monster Hunter 3. Maybe I'm mistaken because it's been so many years, but I think that game didn't throw you a tutorial, or the tutorial was just break this and you're fine. I got so much trouble playing Monster Hunter 3 for the first time. It was my first Monster Hunter game, and I thought it was the hardest game ever. There's not even a prompt to search for items. Ugh. One is like 2 herbs and 1 spider web, okay. Are you an herb? Middle berry. Mm-hmm. There's something magical. Okay, I guess they didn't do not disappear. Okay, whatever. There's nothing magical of going back to classic Monster Hunter. Because I love Monster Hunter World and Rise. But it's nice to go back to this kind of Monster Hunter. Even though this one is probably not the best example of Monster Hunter. Maybe I should have tried the PSP. The ones of the PSP, what are they called? Stories? No, Stories no. These are the new ones, the RPG. Freedom. Freedom Unite, I think they are. Where are the spider webs now? Stone 6. Okay, what is Stone 6? Okay, that's fast. Right. Now I think about it, the last classic Monster Hunter game was Generations Ultimate, right? I played that one on the 3DS and I remember it being fun. I didn't do any of the post game, but I don't remember having a lot of fun with it. So I think Monster Hunter Generations Ultimate is the one with most content in the franchise, right? Because I think it has everything. Where is the spider web? Oh, this is going to be fun. This Monster Hunter, Monster Hunter Rise coming, I think was mid-January in Steam. I hope people get it. That's a really fun Monster Hunter game. Also, except for Sunbreak, I think it was called the expansion for Rise. Okay, so if I press L1, I beep. No? Okay, then I have no clue of why I beep. There's something there, is that a spider web? That's the spider web. Yeah. Give me all your spider web. Oh, just one. That's one, you don't deserve more. Well, anyway, I hope Sunbreak is awesome. I hope Monster Hunter Rising Steam do great, because it's a really great game. And everyone who didn't get the game for the Nintendo Switch, get it from Steam. And had a lot of fun times. Because the game is fun. Okay, this is important. How is the animation of... That's not the animation I want. The animation of when you run out of stamina? Can I save this? Okay. Show me the animation. Okay, let's just see how to solve this. How do I work? No, it's funny. If you compare this one with Rise, it's incredible. But the thing is, I think Monster Hunter never changed that much. That much until Monster Hunter World, which is probably my favorite Monster Hunter. It's a world of Hunter 4. The Monster Hunter 4, it's amazing, at least for me. I think it's great. Now, Monster Hunter World and Rise are completely different from the classic Monster Hunter formula. So let's see if we can go to the tutorials. Can I fight that Jaggy already? Can I get money for a great sword? Please? Yo. Nice. Will you attack the right stick? What am I doing? Oh, what do you want me to do? Okay, you want the potion. I have a blue mushroom. Kill one of these. To see the map. I wonder how much time will it require to find a blue mushroom. How long will it take me to find one of those? Actually, playing this is getting me in the mood to play Monster Hunter 3. Because that's the first one I played. I played on the Wii, and then I played the Ultimate for the 3DS. Which that was great. It was for the 3DS and the Wii U. Remember that console, the Wii U? That was a good one. Where is Blue Mushroom? I'm gonna guess it will be a mushroom. The acid. Why are you beeping? Is beeping Hunter? Hey guys, do you know where can I find a blue mushroom? That's good at all, but where is Blue Mushroom? Are you Blue Mushroom? No, this shouldn't be a Blue Mushroom. It's a husk pearl. This can be a blue mushroom. Hey. Now let's see how fun it's combined items in this game. How many are there? Okay, these are a lot of blue mushrooms. Mushroom. Is this infinite or something? Unlimited blue mushroom? It is actually unlimited? Okay. Combine air with blue mushroom. it's not that bad. Just two, okay. Okay, so that's it, I win. Now it's the fishing quest, and then I guess I'll do the fun ones. I don't expect the game to throw me a Rathalos out of nowhere, but at least some crappy thingy. Let me fight a Jaggy. Let me fight the Kurupeko. My favorite monster, and he's only in Monster Hunter 3. And probably Generations Ultimate, but I don't remember anything. Justice for my boy Kurupeko. Okay. Well. Yahoo! Yeah, the thing is, the game, but now. Right now the game is just classic Monster Hunter, but it has a weird control scheme. Like, you attack with the side stick, you can control the camera just with L1. This is all your camera control, this. You don't have anything else. You shoot your weapon with the X button, and everything else just feels kinda the same. Like, you run with R2, and you block with R1 this time. I think it was like, I think it was the other way around in the new ones. R1 is the, let's say, special move, like block, and R2 is the run button. No, wait, the other way around, I think. Whatever. Hello. Let's fish. Something I almost never do in any of these games. Even though you can get good things fishing, like you can create big bombs and special ammo, I think. Sushi fish. Upper left of the map. What is important? How long it will take to find a sushi fish? And when he say upper, he said upper left of the corner, right? Upper left. Area 12, I guess. Also, do I beep every time I find a monster or something? Is this the fishing area? This can be right. That's not what they want. Any fish here? I hear a cat. Can it be here or something? Or is actually area 12? Huh? What's this? What are you showing me?
Fish.
Oh no, not you. Whoa! This is a fun monster in the franchise. Oh. I can't move while with the shields up. This is the true demon monster hunter. Die, move too. Can you die? Oh my god, what is the Wolfango made of in this game? Wait, can I use potion and items in this game with Sword and Shield? I can't! The main gimmick of the Sword and Shield do not exist in this game. Oh my god, the main gimmick of Sword and Shield is gone in this game! Well, that sucks. No, I'm gonna need a few of those. Not enough stone, quite stone. What's with the sharpening? You need to sharpen the blade, right? I mean, I play the game in Spanish, so there's... Some names are different. I'm gonna get the whetstone if they want to sharpen the blade. And now we play some Animal Crossing. Okay, that was awful. Okay. Wait, when he... When cremate, when it goes down, it means in that frame? When it actually goes down or what? How do I fish? Oh, I got you! Sushi fish. Knife macaron, okay. Okay, so fishing is not fun in this game. I think I can barely see the fish. Maybe because I'm half blind or some crap like that. I have never seen the fish actually biting the bait. You can see some of it, but... God, you... Is it fish? Sleepy fish. Okay. I think sushi fish is the big one, right? See, the hardest part of the game is this, right? You lost your bait. Well, that sucks. I think that one of the leaves, the sushi fish, right? Come on! Please? Please? Let me read this again. How to fish? Okay, this is the one that matters. It's actually like this? Is this infernal tasks? Oh my god. Please help. Am I doing something wrong, or is it yet hard? Okay, so that's the one. Okay, that. Oh, I see now. I think I lost the bait. I lost the bait, right? So I see now. Did they lose the bait again? Why are you like this, Monster Hunter One? God, you. Hey, I win. Let me out of this hellhole. Never again, please. Wait, that was awful. That was bad. That was terrible. That was disgusting. At least for me. Maybe someone lost the fishing in this game. I don't. But hey, it's done, and that's all that matters. Now let's see what fantastic quests I have unlocked. As soon as I arrive to the camp area, of course. So now I think about, I can use items with sword and shield and do combos if it's tough. Can I charge the greatsword? Oh, please tell me I can charge the greatsword. How many changes are in, how different are the weapons in this game? Like, can I charge the hammer too? Can I do the run attack thingy? The main gimmick of the hammer? Let's see what new quests I have unlocked. How much money do I have? 250 cents, okay. Stupid monster hand! Who is it? Three Velociprey, oh, okay. I'll take that over fish. Also, where can I eat in this game? Maybe not yet. Wait, can I even eat in this game? To power up myself?
That was more.
Okay, this is. Okay, so let's see how the fight actually works in this game. Inventory is full. Scouting won't be necessary. Where are the velocities? Bring me monster to fight. I must look for velocities. I guess there are also. There will be a great Velociprey or something. Big Velociprey. It just means stamina runs faster in this game. I feel like I can barely run, I can barely explore the map running. So it goes away fast. Turn over the spray.
You're dead meat.
Velociprey! There it is! What do you want now? Ah, Carolina, but you're okay. Okay, so it's time to fight. The first threat. Oh, wait, sorry, wrong button. Poor Sally. What hell do you have? Okay, that's one. Can you always let me grab your friend? Oh, right. Dad. You are no match for my vaping monster. Ooh. I don't want shit in my pocket. Okay, come down here. This is a bit exciting compared to other games. Hey. I know it's kinda... I should be comparing this game to the new one because, you know, there's difference and there's like more than 10 years of difference between one and another. Like, this game I think is 2004 and the newest one, Monster Hunter Rise, is this year, 2021. I think it's fun to compare them to see how much the franchise have evolved. And this one, well, is... painful. Also, just think about, I have no companion left. No, I have no companion right now. Will I have a cat? Maybe in the future? Or are you telling me I don't even have a feline as a partner? A palico. A cat. Okay. Esto completito. Okay, that was something. That was different. That was like, that was at least somewhat fun compared to the other ones. Store item. Okay. No. Not my potion. Okay. Now I'm ready to hunt some more monster. How much money do you require for a... great sword. Okay. No. One more gathering. Seven special mushroom. Oh. No, I was planning to beat this game, but it's getting tough.
Yo.
More swine. Okay, where is the moss swine? Hey, paintball, remember those? You don't need those in the new ones. PSP one. But I think there is a improved version of this game. You know, like the ultimate or some crap like that. Ultimate Monster Hunter 1, whatever. Maybe that improved a lot of this, but I want to check out the original one. The vanilla. And checking out the vanilla is... Right now it's a mix of pain and... A pain of and nothing. Oh, you know a special mushroom, but whatever. Where is most flying? Huh? Okay, so I guess I can use a pickaxe here. Here? Small bone cross. Oh. Is there a moss one here? Moss one. PG. Tell me where the mushroom is. Here? Woo! How many do you need? 7? Are you kidding me? That's 3. Okay, I'm gonna get when it says there is nothing else here, there is no need to keep using the to keep searching there. Yeah. Is there other place to put special mushroom here? Oh, I need to move or reset the area. I'm gonna try to reset. But not over there because I can't, but... please give me.
Oh.
I guess I have to search in other places. Maybe area like what? 10? This is not that fun. This is not the fun I was expecting. I know it was the first Monster Hunter game and it's not the same level as the new ones, but damn, this is tough to play. At least for me. Now I know why everyone talks about the PSP ones instead of first one. I remember Monster Hunter 2 changed a lot of stuff. But for what I understand, Monster Hunter got really good with the PSP games. Maybe I have to check them out. Okay, Biggie. Some of them were special mushrooms. Two more. This is, and I'm saying it a lot, but this is actually pain. Oh, kitty camp. I guess I can go back to area 6. Maybe special mushroom reset already. Hey, friend. Show me your special mushroom. Found it. No. Just one, please. I just need one more. Oh, wait, I'll keep looking. Have you restocked yet? Mosswine, I hear you. Oh, that's not a Mosswine, that's Satan itself. That's the worst creature ever created in this game. A stupid Ulfango. No special mushroom. What's that? Hi, Jew. Hey, Ben.
Bullshit.
Who's teaching me stuff?
Incredible.
Wait, whatever, let's go to Area 6. Let's see if the Spison Magnum has restocked yet. Out of my face, but... Just one, please. I just need one. Where could it be? Area 9? I think that's the only place I haven't looked for. It's actually getting painful. Also, this is not the way to Area 9. Please, just one. Just one. Hey, friend! Please, give me one. Just one special mushroom. That's all I ask. Show me your way. You can kick in this game? Stop. R3 is kick. Just one, please. Yeah. Boy, I'm getting the hell out of here. I think it will be faster for him. Through Area 8. So, let's go. Okay, it's done. You have my potion! Where's the car? Okay, whatever, I don't need the potion. Can you stop attacking? Wait. That was awful, by the way. I think there's something wrong with my right joystick. And this controller has seen better days. So, yeah. Okay, good news. This quest is over. Bad news. I have more of this crap yet. Yeehaw! Thank you. I wonder what was the reception for this game back in the day when it was new and it just came out. What was the common opinion for this game? It was good, it was bad, it was okay. I just want a great sword. I just want a big sword. Yes, please save. Now I need to all this crap. Okay, what do I have to do now? Present for them. What Kelby calls, okay. Quite well done sticks, okay. When we were that. Please no Weaver Egg delivery. What do I have to do anyway? Ah, see. Kelby Hall. Okay, so let's find some Kelbys. I haven't seen any Kelbys in this map, so I need to look for them. So I just realized there's no seal attack with one seal. I just noticed that. I can't stun enemies. Please don't do that. Sorry, Kelby. Stop. No one likes Panabra. We only like your armor, not you. Come here, come here, come here. No. That's not what they want. Can you stop? There's something wrong with my joystick, I swear. I'm not even using a Nintendo controller. I think it's shifting. Can you stop? Thank you. In the new world, you don't kill Kelbys, you just stun them. Maybe you just throw them with the biggest and strongest sword. You just stun them and let us listen right. Stop, Panabra. Okay, I need just one more. Just one kill before. I don't like this camera. The game is
painful.
Okay. Hey.
Come here.
And you too. Come here, come here, come here. Come here. I don't want the cleavage here, so I'm just gonna carve it. That's not what they want. The magic of Monster Hunter, never get what you need. Okay, I need more Kelvis. I need more Kelvis to exterminate. There you are. Megalo, the blue one. The blue one. This kill is so much trouble against that stupid Kelby. Thank you. Now it's 5-4. I thought it was 3. What are that? I'm gonna sharpen my blade against Kelvis. Because in this game it's not unlimited like in the new ones. Or I don't have a lot of them, at least. I only have one. Whoa! Oh, I didn't expect that. Never in my life I thought my weapon would bounce against a Kelvis. One more, and we're done. Please, Kelby Horn. I just want to fight the Rathalos, okay? With a great sword. Oh, with a great sword or any other weapon, I want to check all them out. Thank you. Well, let's get out of here.
Oh,
bye, everyone. I just want to keep going through the game. How long till a big monster fight? The great velocity, that's all I ask. Your horns. Well, get me out.
I did it.
Oh yeah, blade gun, because in these games there are different armor sets depending if you are a blade or a gunner. And you need different armor sets. I never liked that. That's the reason why I never played ranged weapons in these games. You need different armor sets, and then you need the ammo, and you need a lot of stuff, and... Just give me sword and I attack the monster, that's it. Okay, next one. Five well done steaks. Oh. Well, that's easy, I guess, depending of how good I am with the barbecue. Here. Please stop. Okay, let's attempt to get some raw meat. Hey friend. Prepare to meet your maker. That's one. How many did I need? Five. Okay. Wait, they don't run away? So I kill one. If the other games, if you kill one, everyone runs away. Except for the big ones, who just comes and keep your head back. I just kill this monster's son and it doesn't care. I'm gonna cook your son in your face. He's gonna be sick. I need to reconcentrate. Okay, that's two. I need more meat. Okay. I need even more meat. So you come here. I want to tell you something. It bounced on the Renoblo's head. This game is insane. This game is insane. Simply amazing. Let's see. Hey. One more. There's one more. We're done with this. Ooh. Hey, we're done. And now, the most dangerous quest of them all. Gather a wyvern egg. Wyvern egg. Exactly. Does anybody like those quests? But there's something worse than a wyvern egg, and it's when you need to gather that lava rock that it drains your health. It slowly kills you while you hold it, and you can put it down because it breaks. Just one more, and let's see what we can unlock. What kind of missions will I receive after that?
No!
Not the potion. The basics. Go. Also, I'm gonna guess there's more quests after this one, right? Or, well, maybe not, because this is, you know, the first game, so there's probably not that many monsters. I wonder who is the final boss of this game. It's not Rathalos, right? Like, I refuse to believe Rathalos being the final boss of this game. It's on fire. Hey, look, talking about Rathalos. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That's the route. Feels like the stamina bar drains way too fast. At least that's how I feel. There it is, our poster boy. Okay, so I can just stealth. Okay, we're gonna surely sneak through this. Okay, that's bad. Damage. You're a veteran like me from of Monster Hunter. Rathalos is everything except intimidating. Oh, back in the day this was the oh this Rathalos is super scary. Nowadays like eh. It's always nice to Hunter Rathalos. We were the Weaver Knights are. Okay. Please don't touch me. Okay, I can roll. You're good now. But first, I need one of these. That was enough of you. It went flying. Okay, let's see how painful this is. In Monster Hunter Rise, this is. This is not painful at all in Monster Hunter Rise. So you have the way back dash and not back dash. And you can roll and you have slow which you can slide. So you can wall climb. Yeah, that's the word. The thing is Monster Hunter Rise, it's really fun to move to the. Okay, this is gonna be painful. I think I'm gonna fight more against the monster, I'm gonna fight more against my controller, I guess.
Please, Master, I just want to deliver the egg.
Who the fuck in Capcom thought this was fun? Like, who? Yeah, let's make a quest that it's pain incarnate. And someone was like, yeah. Yeah, let's do it. No. Please, guys, I'm on a quest! I'm earning my money with this thing! Stop! Oh my god. Hey, oh my god, look who's there. Oh my god! Okay, I'm sorry for calling you not intimidating before.
I'm gonna need those. I honestly wonder who thought it was fun. Like, listen, I did a lot of this in most. This was a side quest in Because in this game had side quests, and Monster Hunter 3 had side quests. There was, when you fight Rathalos or Raycian, one of those side quests were deliver a wyvern, and I did that, and it was fun because my friend protected me while I carried the egg, because the monster focused you, you have the egg. And I think that's fun. You know what's not fun? Doing this by yourself. With a monster that kills you in 2 hits. Okay, that's enough. It's not even that bad, but... It's not even that bad, but it is. It's awful. Whoa! Okay, we run. Okay, faster, please. Yo.
No.
That's a Rathalos, right? You're right. That's not Velocipray sounds, so I'm leaving. You stop right. Now we run like hell. The worst part of this is I can't even control the camera to see what's around me. So I can't see if there's monster behind me, or there's a banana behind me right now. But I can move to dodge the attack. I should be fine, depending if Rathalos arrives or not. Wait, there are Velocipres in area 2. Oh no, why are you here? There's a manabra too. Get away from me. Oh. Where was? Oh. Leave me alone. Hey, that's it. We're fine. I'm fine. We are all fine. Now the only problem is if my right joystick drifts or something and it drops the air. Please don't touch me. No one touch me. Okay, that's it. That's it. I win. I win. I'm fine. Now get me out of here, please. Woo!
Awesome!
Now I guess I unlock 3-star quests and I start hunting big monsters or what? It's not like I'm obsessed. It's almost like I'm obsessed with fighting big monsters, but where are you playing Monster Hunter if it's not to fight big monsters, no?
The bigger the beast, the greater the glory.
Land Verde. Good, good. Yes, save the game. So what?
I
Forge and Quest. Velocidron, okay, that's a great Velocipray. Well, I'll do it other day. I had enough for now. I'll come back to this. I'll get the strength to play this again. Also, I should get some potions and stuff because I guess everything hurts in this game. We save. How do I save in this game? Well, I mean, I just save, but. Okay. That's right, Monster Hunter. Hunters. Sleep like. That's the only way to sleep, if you're a Monster Hunter. Yes, quit the game. I have enough. Wait, that was something indeed. I mean, I expected this game to be not great, like the ones I played, but yeah. I mean, I played 3 Ultimate, Generations Ultimate, 4 Ultimate, World and Rise, and but this one is it's tough to play. I hope the game gets better now that we are done with the crap, but anyway, I'll see you other day. Anyway, that's enough. Bye.